Canton is located in a strip mall in Doral.
It's definitely not in a tourist area. When you enter, it's very clean and modern.
They brought us a menu.
Everything was also in Spanish.
It mostly caters to locals. They were deep-fried noodles.
The dumplings came with a spicy hoisin sauce.
They didn't have much of a flavor.
The chili was some of the spiciest I have ever had.
I had the hot and sour soup. I ordered a little steamed rice. I added it to the soup with a little chili sauce. It tasted good.
We had duck lettuce wraps.
The lettuce was a little brown on the underside.
I put it on the lettuce. The food was just okay for me.
We tried the Mongolian beef.
It was more like a churrasco. It was okay. The sauce was a little too thick and sweet for me.
Fortune cookies for dessert. We gave them 2.5 stars.